So let's look at the final step of the process then. So we've opened the video in the software, we've organized our work into playlists, we've built out our presentation and added all our drawings. Let's imagine we've added all the drawings we want to add. And now the final step is to export that video or to present to your team. So if you access the more options on your playlist, so if you go to this section where the name of the playlist is, hover over here, you should see the three dot icon. If you select this, there's a bunch of different things you can do here actually. So you can add a video file directly to the playlist. So if you've got a clip on your desktop, for example, and you want to add that in, you can do that directly here. You can add a slide. So if you want a front cover, you can add a slide and you can build that out in the software. And you've got the option here to export the playlist as a video. So if I select this option, there's some options here about keeping my drawings, exporting as a single video or exporting as individual clips, options about the name of the file when you save it and where to save it, and then you can export that video as an MP4. What you've also got the option here to do is to play in presentation mode. So the idea with this is you can play it on the big screen, maybe in a team meeting. You've got all the clips that you prepared in advance. The nice thing with the presentation mode is although I've prepared these things in advance, if I want to be a bit more dynamic and do things on the fly, then I can do that. So if I open the visualization panel from the top right, I can add some drawings live in the meeting. So maybe I want to highlight the shot, for example, or I want to drag a player or use the magnifier. So let's say I want to drag a player in this example and move this player to here. Then you can be quite flexible in the meeting. So this is a nice way to present from the software. So whether you're doing team analysis or individual analysis, this is a really nice tool you can use. And that's it for the process. So thanks for watching. And again, as always, look out for more of these short tutorials.